Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your Wi-Fi data usage on an Xbox console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check data usage on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose General from the left and then select Network Settings. Within here, choose Bandwidth Usage, and then you can see the data usage for the dates outlined. And so that is how to check your Wi-Fi data usage on an Xbox console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.